Jim visits the old folks at home tonight on Taxi.